G'day, I'm Little Rudd. There's always a minister getting caught out, be it in a restaurant or some floozy on the side. It's not my fault they can't keep secrets. First there's Utegate, and now it's Sexgate, and next week, who knows? Yes, Minister, you got caught out. Again. And I suppose this time you've made a better choice. You should have pissed off a long time ago. So now we'll have to get a replacement. I think the advertisement should go, Minister Wanted, without sexual aspirations. Someone that can keep secrets. Someone who can behave in a restaurant. Someone that can at least do the job. Someone who can play cricket without getting caught out. Now if that person can be found, it will be a miracle in New South Wales. There's always some turmoil in the New South Wales government. You wouldn't think it would be that hard to run the state, would you? But I suppose if it's run by monkeys, you can only expect monkey business. And since there's so many bananas growing in New South Wales, it will always attract the monkeys. I like monkeys too, but I think it's time for all the monkeys to stay at home and give their jobs over to others that can get real results. Anyway, stay tuned for the next episode of Yes Minister. Bye till next time.